In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can add icons for free to your project with Bootstrap. Let's start by opening our browser and searching up Bootstrap and clicking the first link that pops up. Now navigate your cursor to this icons in the nav bar and click it. Once this page loads, then find this install link and click it too. And now you're going to find all the ways in which you can install and use Bootstrap icons. We're going to start with the first way to do it, and it's called the Package Manager, which we're going to be using NPM for, or this Composer. But if you have NPM, then just follow me. So we're going to just copy this and go to our VS Code. Open our terminal and just paste it in here. Now that it's downloaded, we're going to close our terminal and open our HTML file. Use this Embed shortcut for this basic HTML body. And for the title, I'm going to change it to Bootstrap Icons. Go back to your browser and scroll down to this Sprite section right here and copy this code. Go back to your VS Code and paste it here. Go to the Node modules and open it. And then open this Bootstrap Icons. Find this Bootstrap icons SVG and drag and drop it here. Now you can close the node modules folder. And now when we open this with Live Server, you can see that we've added the icons. If you want to change your icons now to something different, then open the tab where the Bootstrap is opened and go back to the very top here. Find this box right here and type whatever you want. So let's say that I want a YouTube icon, then I'm going to write YouTube. And there we go. So we have it right here. I'm going to click it and I'm going to look at the name right here. So it says YouTube here and I'm going to copy it. Go back to my VS Code and paste it here. So after the hashtag, I'm going to paste it here. Or actually I put it here where it says toggles. And now when I go back, you can see that now I have a YouTube icon. And now let's say that I want a thumbs up after the YouTube logo. Then I'm going to go back here, search up thumb, and I can choose this one or this one. I'll choose the fill one. And what I'm going to do is after the BI or the UI, I'm going to copy this. So hand thumbs up fill. And now when I go back and paste it after the hashtag, you can see that now I have this icon here too. This was the package manager way of using Bootstrap icons. And now I'm going to show you the embedded one. So let's just go up here and click a random icon. So let's use this emoji angry fill. And for this one, what we're going to do is we're going to scroll down until you see copy HTML. And we're going to click here to copy this. And over here, you can see that I don't have any links here or anything, and we can actually delete this. Just to show you that it works without that. And if I paste it in here and go back, you can see that it works. And if I go back here and let's just scroll down, find a random icon. Let's say this one right here, the trash fill. We're going to go to this copy HTML and copy it. Go under this SVG and paste it. And when we go back, you can see that it works. And now I'm going to show you the easiest way to do it, which is by CDN. And all that we're going to need to do is copy this link and paste it in our head. Now we can go back and let's go and choose a random icon. So let's say that I wanted this film icon. I would go to this icon font and click this right here to copy this. And all that it is, it's just an I with a class of by film. And if we go to our body and paste it, then you can see that it works. And if we actually inspect this, then you can see that this by film class, it has a before here. And this before has all the content which we get from this Bootstrap icon CSS. And this is the link right here that we pasted from before. And this is going to be for this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, then leave a like. Subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Comment down below if you have any video requests. And see you next video.